man.
Hey, dude. How are you?
Is it a new computer?
Yeah. I just bought it. It's pretty sweet. I got all my computing needs done. I've got, like, iPowerwork, OS X Microsoft. I think we got something called Safari Google.
Really?
It's where they took two Safari in Google, and they had a hangout, and they had an offspring called Safari Google.
They had an internet browser, baby?
Mm-hmm. That's beautiful, dude. Yeah.
Is this one of those TVs that you can, like, watch, like, television on?
Mm-hmm. It's, like, no wires either, dude. Like, look at this. It's like a magic trick. No wires at all through this whole thing.
It's like Joe Bluth magic.
Yeah. Dude, you can watch TV in HDD.
HDD, what is HDD. That?
It's like better than Blu-ray. High double def. High freaking double def.
Double def.
Double def. Do you want to watch something?
Absolutely.
I'll show you, dude. Here we go.
My name's Bo Heavis. Let me tell you about my peanuts.
Hello again, friends and neighbors. Neighbors of my friends. Neighbors' children. Children's neighbors. And welcome to Urban Dictionary. Today's word, mustache.
Come here.
Yes, sire.
I must ask you a question.
I must answer you.
Good.
All right, we're just gonna take a little bit here and we're gonna lather it up on the faces. And you just smooth it around and the dead skin, it just comes right off. It sells itself.
Yeah, I can feel that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you guys feeling it?
I feel it.
You feel it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
That's sensational.
It's just so tingly.
That's the power of it, baby.
Hey bro, can you toss me a roll?
Sometimes, explosive diarrhea calls for explosive toilet paper.
Well, that's what I said, sir. No, let me tell you about Bo Heavis' peanuts. They are the best peanuts you've ever had. Bo Heavis doesn't grow his peanuts on the ground. He grows them in the clouds, you see.
Okay, so this is the chapel. This is and you ride it. For obvious reasons. Then you walk this way and you enter in over here.
Oh.
Hey guys, I got a pizza.
Kevin, do you realize what you've done?
What?
You just jeopardized the whole wedding.
But I just got a pizza.
No, you just ripped my heart out and you threw it all over the road.
But I just.
No, you just took this too far. Just getting, you're not in my wedding anymore. You're not my best man.
But
I don't care.
Don't you like pizza?
No, no. You just jeopardized the whole thing. Carbs. Okay? I won't be able to fit in my tux. I won't be able to fit. You're trying to get me fat.
But you've got room.
You're trying to get me fat so you can get with my wife. My future wife. Just get out. Just get out.
I still love her. I still love her.
Welcome to Bok Choy's Peking Chicken Under Asian Moon with a Great Wall New York Style Asian Chinese Restaurant. You like Brocrrii? We got Brocrrii.
Dude, I think I could really go for some Bok Choy's Peking Chicken on the Asian Moon on the Great Wall New York Style Asian Chinese Restaurant.
Yeah, let's go get some Brocrrii.
Let's go get some Brocrrii.